好啦，而家咧就教第一步點整嗰個 no carb bread。Now first of all is the ingredients。咁啲材料咧就係杏仁粉，跟住 psyllium husk powder、almond flour、psyllium husk powder。But I don't know its Chinese name. Milk, 牛奶。Whatever, you can use skim milk or normal milk. And then eggs, of course, a pinch of salt and butter. 牛油、雞蛋、鹽。And for the butter, this one is actually unsalted one. That's right. So here are the ingredients. No worries. Oh.The last but not least is the carrot. Yeah. This time we use carrot and it can be substituted by banana. 可以用香蕉代替。So here we go. Now Evelyn, you start the first step.